simple.
I also think of time as this prison. Now, time makes us all a prisoner of the present.